California, where the Kings entered the league in 1967 and have since won Stanley Cup titles. Hi, everyone, along with Eddie Olczyk, and you'll hear and see Ray Ferraro in just a moment, and I'm Mike Emmerich, and we are tonight seeing a team that is on a bit of a downside. They have not been able to win consistently lately. Take us inside that locker room. What's it like?
Well, you got to try to find some confidence, Doc, right now, because you are shaken. The pressure is on you. Your fans are on you. The media all over you. But I think more than anything else, it's a mindset. But let's win the first period and see where we are after the first period of play. For all their hard work. Maybe it's tonight.
Okay, so let's look at the starting goaltenders for the game. He gets the call to the crease despite losing that last game. Coaching staff remains confident in this guy. He won the last game. As we get set for puck drop, teams often want to set a physical presence early in the game, so no surprise that the coach tapped Dustin Byfuglien to take the first shift. Los Angeles is the venue, and hockey is underway.
The Jets fans are thrilled with the show this team has been putting on in this extended stretch of wins. Overconfidence might be their only enemy.
LA setting up an offense from the wing. Big drive! Save! Pitching it to Byfuglien. Great cut. Things are heating up with that hit.
Doc, no surprise there. We expected a physical game, and we're going to get one. That early hit is just an example of what we're going to see.
A wonderful shot answered quickly.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Directing that one to Wheeler. Holds in the corner. A shot. A good stick stop. They got it. Wheeler slashed on the play, and there'll be a penalty coming up. LA's got a minor for slashing.
He's making like Paul Bunyan out there. That's a two-minute slash.
The Jets are going on their first power play opportunity of the game.
Chasing the game is a losing proposition night after night. You get on the board first, you win way more than you lose. A power play can give you that advantage. 57
seconds. Dangles in tight. Turned away with the stick. Just over 4 minutes have been played here in the first. Both teams are still looking for their first strike. Puck dropped and the winger stepped in to help. That's big. From the outside. A chance to clear. Looking to Lewis. And he steps across the line. He scores! If ever a goal is worth more than one, that might be it.
One small turnover, one bad read, and it's a shorthanded goal against. That's a backbreaker.
The Kings now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. Puck drop, face-off one, and the winger stepped right in. Pass attempt to Lewis. Puck is thrown to Ledoux. Gains the zone. Oh, snaps the shot. Great save. Now it's directed to Connor. Good defensive read with that one. The Kings lug that along in their own end. Bodied off. Through center. On to Ehlers. Long lead pass to Trouba. The Jets needed something from their power play and didn't get it. Slid to Connor. Gets it, but he's under pressure. Carries it on in from center. Caught his pad on that one. That puck is held and the whistle stops play. Over 7 minutes played in the first. The Kings lead 1-0. Good faceoff win.
May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway.
They've got a 2-on-1. Outstanding play by the defense. Smart recovery by Myers. Nicely received at the point.
That's a good defensive stick there.
Shoots one.
Swept aside. And he puts the glove on it and stops the play.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go. Winnipeg's offensive output over the last 10 games has carried them through this great stretch. They want to continue to turn the heat up on an opponent that has really, really had a tough time.
The Kings with possession in the defensive zone.
Takes it in from the neutral zone.
Got it at the point. Scorches one. He hit the goalpost. Outstanding body contact.
Carter's often the object of a target. He's so good, nobody wants to give him much room, but he gets tagged in.
Read that play in his own end.
You're probably best not to make that type of play, even though you're trailing by a goal. Still make the right reads. Be aggressive when you can be aggressive.
Winnipeg's along the wing at center ice. It's dumped in. Pitching this one to Toffoli.
Crosses that line.
Wonderful save on a terrific scoring chance. Broken stick, rotten luck.
Nice job done with the stick. A poke check frees things up a bit.
He's got that pass and can look ahead.
Good shooting place. Great save.
Shoots. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
Great display of goaltending right there, Doc.
Nice work with the stick. Poked it right away. Driving in from no man's land.
Tries to get it on net.
Save there. He hangs on and gets the whistle.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie says no chance. That's an excellent save.
The Kings prevail again. That was the wall that stopped.
This one being contested on the boards.
Winnipeg skating from the neutral zone. And sent down to Perreault.
Two players splat to the boards.
He followed through on that hit big time. That is a bone crusher.
All right, it's brought ahead and dumped back into the offensive zone. They can get the forwards off.
Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Has that one measured at center.
Passing one off now to Brown. Trying to go to Kempe. He is slashed, and there'll be a penalty for that. Winnipeg's minor penalty is for slashing.
Oh, look at the reaction of the puck carrier. He is in some pain. That's a slash.
The Kings will get their first power play crack of the game. Let's see how they do.
Just because it's your power play doesn't mean you can take a nap here. You have to work hard and continue to generate chances.
Skill play by Dowson.
Moving it to Kempe.
A shot.
The lane was jammed and it hit somebody.
Winnipeg's gotten it back out. They check the clock, get ready to defend.
Snapping a pass to Brown. With a blast! Lightning in that glove.
LA's been concerned about him for quite a while here, guys. His offense is stagnant. He's not creating any chances. He's not creating any chances for anyone else. And if you're not going to get a chance from him, where are you going to play him in the lineup? maybe a scratch is next.
It's dropped. They lock up, and that's a good job by the winger. The Jets get two for delay of game.
That puck was on edge. That's what made it go into the crowd.
Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. The Kings get the draw. Good save there.
One of the biggest problems on a 5-on-3 is teams are too cautious. They don't shoot the puck enough, and they make it too easy for the penalty killers to kill it off. Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Are in the books, and so the coaches will have their say. The players will rest and listen. Los Angeles got the only goal in this one thus far. We turn to the shots on goal. Heavy totals for one, very light for the other. 13 for the Kings and 4 for the Jets.
Now's your chance to play clean. Join us at our arena.
Los Angeles has gotten the go-ahead goal, and it looked just like this as we head to break.
100% renewable energy. Drop your plastic cups, bottles, and clean paper products in the Play Clean recycling bins located throughout the arena. Thank you for joining us in the campaign.
Second period
is still in this game, Doc. They're down by one goal, but easily could be a lot more. You hear the term now, puck management. They did not manage the puck at all in that first period.
The Jets have some carryover time that they've got to kill off at the start of this period. What a hit!
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
And decides to just cover it up and get the whistle.
So satisfying to have delivered a hit like that. Down here, you can hear this hit throughout the rink.
The Kings prevailing on the faceoff. Got that! Tremendous scoring chance.
The Jets haven't played all that well, but their goaltender has held them tight. They still have a chance here.
Say, wonderful stop and a cover and a halt to the proceedings here.
The defenders caught a break here. Lots of pressure in their end of the ice, but the goalie freezes the puck and they can catch their breath.
A solid face-off win. Blockered away. Winnipeg's cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now.
Pitching it to Toffoli.
Steps across that line. Paddled aside. Score! A power play goal. And it's a biggie.
Chuck Skady got him to the front of the net and was able to put in that second chance opportunity.
Well, the goaltender's got to do a better job of that one, Edzo. He makes that first stop, but he leaves the rebound too close to the net where the goal scorer can grab it.
Los Angeles has increased their lead to 2-0. At the rate they're firing shots, it might skyrocket. The Jets control from the neutral zone. Laid on to Connor.
Assisted by number 73, Tyler Toffoli.
Swept on to Ehlers.
Time of the goal. 1:18.
Taking this is Tyler Toffoli from the cup-winning Kings. Let's it go. That's a great save. Chip to Myers. Directing that one to Morrissey. Keeps it in the zone with that interception. And a save. The Jets control the play in their own end. Brought on, and the forwards can change on this dump in. Here's a long pass, and it's on the money. Back on his stick. Has
has it back deep. Popped loose because of that hit. Looking to Wheeler. Winnipeg's winging it at neutral ice. And he dumps it in. Pass attempt to Brown. Pitched up the wing to Wheeler. Shot. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
Now that's a solid save.
Leads that charge into the zone. A collision.
I really like the effort that he's trying there to generate a turnover by finishing his check.
A howitzer. Score! And it's a one-goal game.
Stick was ready to one-time this puck. It was a perfectly placed pass. Good airtime on this pass. Flat when it lands and the shooter has a walk-in.
The Jets, with the scoring of that goal, have cut the lead in half and still an entire period to play.
I'm generally a guy that's entertained by lots of goals, and low-scoring games kind of bore me, but this has been pretty good. There's been chances, the goaltenders have been good, and it's been very physical.
Puck is thrown to Lewis. And steals it in the attacking zone. That was a big hit.
Bufflin's never been shy about staying in the guts of the game. He's a skilled player, but he's not afraid to throw his body around.
Stole that pass away in his own end. Free puck now. Los Angeles from the wing plays it along.
The Jets have been able to get ongoing offense from him for quite some time now. This point streak continues as he's had an excellent game again.
Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. A heartening collision. You thought they were gone. They're not. Got that pass in his own end. And now it's directed to Wagner. Los Angeles charges up the wing. From the slot, Arister. Use that big goalie stick well. Sherratt's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Feeds the point. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Shoots one. Turned aside with a pad. Can start the attack going in the zone. Sticked away. Winnipeg's along the wing at center ice. And down to Scheifele. Thinking attack here. Propelled to Toffoli. He throws it there. Wonderful stop. Snaps a shot. That one's deflected. Pitching this one to Laine. Kane's that offensive line. He's got it. Passing one off now to Carter. Fires. Save. Shot on. And yet another save. How does he do that?
That second save was textbook.
Shoots. Got a piece of that one. Takes it right back. Let's a shot fly. Got it cleared. Los Angeles moves with it up the wing. And he's tripped and there'll be a penalty. And now, after that period of time, we get the whistle and the penalty call. The Jets have been handed a minor penalty for tripping.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in and take him off his feet.
LA's to the power play again. And they have rung in one already. Let's see if they get another.
They should be really confident as they enter the power play again. You've already got one power play goal in your back pocket. You'd like to do it again.
Good clear that time, and so the power play unit will have to recoil. He's in on an onside play. Save!
What a ripper! Save! Wonderful work done near the blue line. Players tired, about to get a rest. Seconds to play here, still in the second period.
In the second period.
52 seconds to play. The shot is off. Recollected. And the penalty killers come up big again. It's cleared. Into the attacking end. Blocked. Corral. Ripper. Oh, and he robbed him. Right on his stick. Can he get it out? Four. To the point with it. Oh, big hit. LA's power play did not do it for them. And the period comes to an end. Woo! We all need a rest now.
Everything old is new again. If you wear your vintage jersey to our next game, you'll receive a coupon for a free burger.
Los Angeles has the lead in a highly entertaining game. And goaltending has been sparkling, particularly their goaltender, and particularly on this save. Right back after this. Minutes down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
Winnipeg's coaching staff, Doc, has to be pretty pleased the way they played through the first 40 minutes of play. One area of concern has been their offense. They need to take advantage of all the time of possession and finally put the puck into the back of the net.
Strong, slippery move. Dogged determination there by Doughty. Steals that pass at center. Trying to go to line A. It's dumped in. Muzzin's trying to get out of his own end. The stick. Moving it to Wheeler. The Jets skated up on the side. Puck picked up here. The Kings are moving the puck through the neutral zone. Strong wrister. That puck was obstructed by a screen. On to Connor. Shoots one. Deflected off the blocker. Points it. Sails it. Gonged away. Forks it to Shifley. Sends it down low now. Skates out with it. And he gets it back. No team worth its name. And they'll try to settle the score this way.
Oh, that was not a good hit at all. Now somebody's coming to the aid of the fallen teammate. Doc, he was looking for that one big punch to end it.
This fight's mercifully ended for the visitors. The home crowd is ecstatic. They're making all kinds of noise.
Over 5 minutes have been skated so far. It is a tight contest thus far with the score 2-1. Snapping a pass to Lewis. Nicely into the zone. Snaps it on goal. Pitching it to Phaneuf. Couldn't clear it out. Score! And there you see it. His 500th career point.
Now that's a milestone. What an achievement, Doc. 500 points on his career. Big-time slap shot goes in from the high slot.
That's got to be a sickening feeling. The goaltender thought he had that stop, but it went past him and into the net.
got the draw. Winnipeg's moving the puck up the wing. And he dumps it in. Martinez gets that whistle. Directing that one to Kempe. Looking to Iafallo. Turned a shot on net. Saved there. Corralled it again. In with it now. Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone. He cut him down on that rush. He's got that point pass. Cranks one. Penalty will be coming. Kulikov penalized 2 minutes for slashing.
Back in the era of wood sticks, this would really hurt. That's a slash.
We go down to the benches. It's Ray Ferraro.
Just spoke to a representative from the road team. They're going to be short a player for the rest of the night. The injured player won't come back.
Off the crossbar. Pass attempt to Lowry. Cuts off that pass in the attacking zone.
For the Christmas break as the LA Kings host the first place Winnipeg Jets. As the Jets look to get organized. Three-way tie atop the Western Conference. Nashville slumping of late. Seven straight road losses as this shot gets steered away by Quick. Former NHLer Claude Lemieux. Tough guy in his own right. Dirk forward, centering pass, and a shot by Brown. Let's see. Here's Wagner. That stick from Bufflin got the puck away. Line A with Connor in transition. Connor's shot blocked. Second effort. Quick made a save in tight. A half speeder into the corner. And Scheifele harassed by Leipzig, who got a touch to the puck. Long shot directed in the air and into the catching mitt of Quick. For a whistle. Spins and tried to reverse the puck to Vandenberg. Intercepted. It is Adam Lowry entering the zone. Tied up by Vandenberg. Got the shot off anyway. Second effort by Lowry through all the traffic. And Quick makes the save.
At least Vandenberg stayed on the inside there.
Amadio dumps it in. Wagner gives it a look. He and Morrissey come together. The Jets win the puck. Brickley shot from the line. Over the blocker. And it's in! Brickley's shot looked like it hit something on the way through. Hellebuck extended the blocker. It popped into the air and over the goal line.
Austin Wagner gets a piece. We'll see it coming in. Stick. Contact. Goaltender. Drop. Bounce. 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 Oh, and it bounces over the stick right there to the defenseman. Under the height of the crossbar. Hits the goaltender. Kings lead 1-0. GM selected him as a top three goaltender last year. I still believe he's the biggest question mark.
He struggled to begin the year. As Leipzig races in, fires a wrister off of Hellebuck. And he covers once again for a whistle. Stick handles and peels back. Wheeler soft pass to Bufflin. And Wheeler again. Wheeler across, shot saved by Quick going post to post.
Watch his pass from Wheeler. All the way across, lands perfectly.
Wheeler again, tees up, blocked by Brickley. Brickley peeks over his shoulder, sees what's going on in front of the goal. A tip from Connor, and he swats at the loose puck. Quick grabs it to stop play.
You saw the rookies in the lineup now, and I assume those guys will be rookies pretty soon.
Turnover. Toffoli's shot saved by Hellebuck. Rebound comes right back out. The Kings were hoping that he would get more action in the World Juniors before a potential move here. We'll see how that situation develops as the Jets shoot and score off a deflection. Mathieu Perreault, who extends his goal-scoring streak to 5 in a row. 1-1 game at Staples Center.
It's a very difficult thing. It happened so quickly on that play. But the redirection works. It worked for the Kings. It works for the Jets. We're tied 1-1.
Roslovic Pass bounces off the stick of Thompson. It gets to it in neutral ice, but Leipzig gaining the zone. Leipzig's wrister saved by Helleba. Morrissey going after the puck. Roslovic, a shot, is blocked. Rebound! Bounces off of Downey's glove in front of the goal. Jets had a couple of chances, and Doughty saving a sure goal.
At that time, he needed help in behind with Drew Doughty doing the job.
Leipzig tried to drag that one back. Blocked through all the traffic. Leipzig gets another crack at it. Muzzin scores! That changed directions as well.
Now, one thing, I went down to the truck earlier. Alex, did you see the redirection? I mentioned potential offside. We're going to get a coach's challenge here. Does the puck get over the line here? Or does it stay lateral right here? He's offside.
Offside. They're falling to call. The ice is over the goal.
Brown to Kopitar. Play catch. Doughty one-timer off the skate of Carter. Kopitar shot off the blocker of Hellebuck. Doughty again. 22 seconds left on the power play. A shot. Thundering save by Hellebuck. Off the try from Toffoli. And a successful one from Kings AHL affiliate just up the road. There's Kopitar. Nice move. Kopitar. A dish. A shot. They score! Drew Doughty on the back door.
And you see what Doughty right there. He didn't give up on it. The ability to control it with his skate. And then get it and continue to get it to a scoring area. Kings take a 2-1 lead.
And dumping it into the Kings zone. Leipzig off the stretch pass, gains the zone. Bumps Morrissey off the puck, shoots, and is stopped by Hellebuck. Kopitar turns up ice, has Brown with him, and Iafallo. Kopitar all the way in, chips it across, picked off. 2-on-1 for the Jets. Ehlers putting it across, a shot off the glove of Quick, and it bounces wide. That shot by Wheeler. Perreault walks across, feeds it on the stick of Meyer. Shot saved by Quick. Luff comes down with it, and Luff feeds it on the zone. Wagner has a breakaway. Wagner scores! Austin Wagner's second of the night. 3-1.
And Wagner keeps it simple. Finishes on the breakaway. 3-1 Kings.
Tried to connect on a give and go with Bufflin, didn't work. And Brown out with the puck. Brown drops to Kopitar, enters, deeks, and shot off the pads. Rebound available. Brown puts it right to the body on Hellebuck, who drops it back into play quickly.
And both Brown and Kopitar spot that, go right at it. You have a weakness as far as positional play by the other team.
Kings restart, outlet pass off a Winnipeg stick. Here's Kempe, right place, right time. Kick saved by Hellebuck on the wrist shot from Adrian Kempe. And cleared out by Lining. He has Little with him. A shot. Little in front of the goal, looking for a loose puck. Never got there. Swept out of trouble. Lining point blank. Puck ops in the air. Chopped away by Walker before Lining could get a second shot. Back in his own end. And here's Kempe with speed. Kempe goes out wide. Long shot. Saved by Hellebuck. Couldn't secure the rebound. Muzzin able to take down Ehlers. Kings enter with speed. Iafallo to the front. Collides with Hellebuck. Brown in the corner. Brown to Kopitar. Shot saved by Hellebuck.
Take away the time and space.
Little down the right side. Turned it over to Toffoli. Carter now skates out with Toffoli. And it's Toffoli into the zone, shooting wide. That's that release from Toffoli. Puck rattles around to the far side. Doughty took a whack of the puck. Toffoli got it out of the zone. That's job number one. Kyle Connor leaves it off for Scheifele. Down the left side, Scheifele couldn't connect with Buffalo. Back to the line it comes. A shot into the glove of Quick. And he hangs on. 13 seconds left. Tossed right to the stick of Brown. Getting by the check of Bufflin. Brown past the red line. Thompson for the dagger. And he's got it.
Other than the one-timer from Laine, no quality chances. Kings will win this one.
So the four-game losing streak ends for the Kings. The five-game winning streak ends for the Jets. And two goals from Austin Wagner, the headline tonight. Kings upset the best team in the West with perhaps the most complete performance they've put together all season.